Hello everybody, so I haven't made a video, a full-on video, in I don't know how long. So as you have seen in the beginning of the video, I am going to be talking about the vegan teacher. If you don't know who she is just, how old is she? She looks 90. The vegan teacher, 57. She 57? Some people in my family is nowhere near close to 57, and they look better than her. Okay, so let me tell you about who the vegan teacher is. The vegan teacher is a Canadian animal rights activist, internet celebrity, and songwriter, mainly known for promoting veganism, sometimes in controversial ways. So she's basically a witch, an evil person, like a villain in a movie, but she's like as evil as the woman with the horns, I forgot. Maleficent. Yeah, she's as evil as Maleficent. And look as old as her too. So I'm gonna show you a picture of her. Some of her videos, and she know how to dance. She got no rhythm at all. All she do is just swing her legs and arms and move her legs, acting like she in a like she in a club somewhere. But she know good and well that she cannot do that for her age.
Nessa Sniper Wolf, shake it.
There's no excuse for animal abuse. Not religion, not an eating disorder, not peer pressure, not your monetary status. Don't eat animals, don't buy their bodies, don't steal their milk, their blood, or their honey. Don't wear their fur or their feathers. It is only by the grace of God that you are not in their skin. Each time you see a public display of meat, dairy, stolen eggs, or fur in an ad, give it the middle finger. Each time you see an animal suffering, run to help as if you were the victim. Each time it's time to eat, ask for and choose the vegan option. Don't be a bully to vegan children or anyone who has compassion for the animals. Heaven awaits those who do their part with a compassionate heart. Every vegan started out like you, thinking they could never be vegan. It was a crazy thing to do, and yet here they are, 100% vegan, speaking out on behalf of the victims all over the world. Never think that you can't be an ethical animal rights activist, because not only can you do it, but it's also your moral duty and your destiny. Be brave, be better, be vegan, be loved, and start now, now, now. If you want to get to heaven, you know what to do. It's time to be vegan for the animals in you. Mother Earth, the skies and the oceans too. We have to protect them, we all know it's true. Heaven is vegan. 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 It's vegan right now for every pig, lamb, turkey, fish, chicken, and cow. All we have to do is change our ways and lead with our hearts towards better days. No matter your race, size, color, gender, or religion, you can be a good person.
But she's from Montreal, Canada. She was born on September, the same month as me? That's just wrong. So I'm gonna show you some videos about this woman. She talks about how people should go vegan. She threatens YouTubers and people who react to her videos, and she do calculations and give them points on their video about what they're doing in their video, because she rates the videos.
Did you even bother to watch the video that I recommend? Hello, students! Oh my goodness, I am so excited to watch this Mr. Beast video.
Today we're gonna be eating the most expensive and bizarre foods, like a golden steak.
Check mark, another check mark. I'm giving you another check mark. Thank you so much, Mr. Beast. I'm so proud of you.
She even rated Cocomelon.
And for them to be showing these kinds of foods. We're really hoping that Cocomelon is gonna tell the truth to kids. Let's have a look at this presentation. You guys ready? I hope so, because we're going, whether you're ready or not.
Cocomelon!
Okay, I see a farm. Clouds on that farm, he had some broccoli. Are they gonna say broccoli or kale? What do you think it's gonna be? I'm all ready. I'm all ready to give a nice check mark.
That's big.
E-I-E-I-O.
E-I-E-I, no. No, 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 no. X! Pigs don't belong on a farm. Pigs belong in tight, confined places. What are you doing? We are into the video. How many seconds? 27 seconds already showing this? Okay, so we're gonna learn the sounds that animals make. Okay, yes, pigs do oink. It is wrong, but I'm giving you an X. What is going on? No, 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 no. No, pigs do not belong on a farm. What are you doing? You know, that looks like cauliflower. Check mark. This is actually not even the way it happens in real life. McDonald had a farm. E-I-E-I-O. Please tell me that he's going to walk to the field now, and he's gonna show a field full of potatoes. Maybe some onions. This needs to be updated, this song. Old MacDonald had a farm. E-I-E-I. Go get a farm. E-I-E-I. On this farm we had a farm. E-I-E-I-O. What's they gonna do the duck? Oh, there's everything wrong with this. No, we don't steal from chickens. Eating animals is wrong. Cocoa melon. Hurting animals is wrong. Cocoa melon. Yes, and change your entire show to be vegan from now on. Everywhere. Oh, the mom and the dad. Parents suck.
Let's move on. I get myself in trouble.
I don't want to go to her channel because that's not going to be in my search history on my YouTube search bar. So I'm just going to get somebody else's video who edited it. Not going to show you her eating a sugashu, a messy kujiku shiku, a jukishu shudu burger. It's a vegan burger. It looked good, but that meat just don't look right.
Oh, lunchtime. Come on, let's go get a messy shiitake burger. I got just the place. My treat.
The future is vegan. No matter what your religion.
Time for ice cream.
Check the label. Check the label. Check the label. If it's vegan, it's okay. Check the label. Check the label. If it's vegan, the animals will say, hooray, 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 hooray.
And after ice cream, time to dance.
Let's move on.